Genesis chapter 7, verse 3. Fowls also of the air by sevens, the male and the female, to keep seed alive upon the face of all the earth.
Amen. Amen.